Looks like Joan the Studio Potter had a very successful firing. Absolutely beautiful colors, shapes. Look at these lovely swirls in her chili bowls. This came out really nice. A little bit of oatmeal over waxy white. Really nice. One of her luminaries. We'll have to put a candle in it. All these great mugs. Salsa servers or condiment dishes. And Steve, just for you, a sea of wine beakers. Oatmeal over Chino. Now my stuff's a whole nother story. My trinket keeper came out pretty good. That was jade over moss. And the turkey chicken roaster that had the crack in the bottom, that's waxy white over sea mist. It came out nice. However, I tried to do a couple salsa servers where I put Mediterranean mist, and then a little iron red, and then cream. And I got some significant drips. They're usable, but I'm going to have to be careful with that cream. So a couple of cute little salsa servers. A little drippy, but you know, that's what homemade pottery looks like. And then a really nice chicken roaster. I'm happy with that. Again, some drips, but I'm sure my husband can fix it. All in all, Joan the Studio Potter wins. She's got the real catch here. Way to go, Joan. Thanks for watching.